Hey guys, this is Bugsy, also known as the one, the only Discord Bugsy. Well, I wanted to sing this the only way I knew how. Robin Williams style, the way he did it. I wanted to sing the Broadway one, but, you know, basically I'd rather do it his way for this one. Because, Aladdin was my first real, the first thing I actually saw Ross do. And, I think that's for, like, a lot of people. So, I decided I wanted to sing this song, just kind of like how he did. Messy, you really look, cause obviously your invention never fails. You got a power in your corner, now you got ammunition in your camp. You got to punch pizzazz, Yahoo and how. All you gotta do is go that way, and I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? I take your order, jot it down, we never had a friend like me. I'm is your restaurant, and I'm your major D. Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king of the shop. And what you wish is yours, a tradition. Let a little more rock with rock. Try some of calling me. Let me go back. I'm sorry. I did that wrong. Screwed up a bit. I listen to the Broadway one too much, now I'm like hardwired to do it that way. let me get that another go. Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a thing like me. Friends pull this out of their little hat. Can your friends go poo? Hey, looky here. Can your friends go abracadabra? Let her rip and make the sucker disappear. And Dixie girl got a buggy eyed. I'm gonna hand drawing it with their pants. I'm bugsy and certified. I'm a G-Lo Jones from France. And I'm urged to help you out. For what you wish, I really want to know. Got a fist, wasn't you all right at that? And nobody needs your bike so well. Mr. Aladdin, sir, have it for sure, two or three. I'm on the job, you beat me, Bob. We never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. I wanted to do this basically just because, you know, I am gonna miss Robin Williams, because that dude was funny. I mean, when he was given a role to do, you could see that he was doing his damnedest just to get it giving it his all. And, you know, that's what I enjoy. And sorry if I was planning to do, if you guys thought I was going to do a Discord Bugsy video, and I kind of toned it down, the chaos. Like I said, this year isn't really easy on me. People I know died. Well, two people I actually really legitimately knew died. Well, yeah. And, you know, Robin Williams, one of my favorite actors, died. And also, he's one of my favorite comedians. I remember when I was watching his stand-up, he was talking about, like, porn titles of his freaking movies. And it just got, like, it was so funny. It's like, you know what? He's like, you know what? I don't freaking, he's like, this is what happens if you put porn in, like, super speed. It just be done like that. You go, can't add, like, a water bottle and just messing around with it. He was doing, Christopher Walken impressions. And it was just the most funniest thing ever. You know, he was saying they should make weed legal, and they should be like a thing of joints, and they're gonna do like a freaking, they do a commercial with a cowboy on a horse. Is him in Encino Land or something? He's like, and the horse would be all high, like, I don't know where he's. The horse is like, I don't know where the fuck I am. Just all that good stuff. I think his stand up thing is still up. It's still up on YouTube if you guys want to watch it. Because I know I will. Because god dang. I did other videos to kind of get my mind off of it. But, you know, I guess this year is just going to be a little hard on me because people are dying left and right. One of my favorite comedians / actors die too. And two people I knew died, and it just kind of makes me a little sad. So I know I didn't do the best on this, but let me try another one. Let me just try another one. God, I hate this. No, I really do hate the Coke. I like the Coke commercials. But Jesus, I don't like this one. Yeah, we get a Diet Coke is awesome. This can do. Both versions are pretty good. Some of column A, all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you do. You ain't never had a friend like me. Now watch me sell it. Excuse me. like seriously, right in the middle of it, folks. Seriously, I get all like worked up and in it, like just really deep in it, and then boom. Give me a minute, folks. I probably just need to fix the connection. So give me a minute. Oh, there we go. It did set up the fire. You got the genie down, that's a good. I got a couple of herbs to help you out. So what you wish I really wanna know. And it miss that 3 miles on the deck. Well, you gotta do it like so. And come on. This studio, let him turn out of your show 2 or 3. I'm on the job, you pick me up. You ain't never had a friend like me. I'm gonna skip some of the filler though. Yeah, I'm sorry, I gotta skip the filler. Okay. Man, I'm gonna do it in a second. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm doing all that. As old as time. True as it can be. Barely even friends. Beauty and the look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the genie who has everything? Even if you're the wolf kind to blue corn moon, so whether you're a white or copper skin, I wanna venture in the great world, and it just like the times. Never a surprise. Though I'm sitting here, watch out disappear right before your eyes. I just had to skip the stuff in the mouth. Friends do this. Can your friends do that? Can your friends do this? Oh, hey, man. Alright, guys, if I can tap that right now, I'll do it. I do want to go see the Broadway show of this, like, honestly, or at least for, like, a DVD where I get, I hope they, like, do a DVD of it sometime in the future, and I just want to, I want to freaking listen to this, I mean, watch it. Do this, and wait a minute, I forgot something. I knew I forgot something. Excuse me, I know I'm doing this out of sync, but Okay, I'm good. I have to do that. Let him rip. Taking it down. Mr. Lemon, sir. Have a wish. Or two. Or three. I'm on the job. You bit me, Bob. You ain't never had a friend. Never had a friend like me. Yeah, I had to do that one. I'm sorry, guys. I had to. I don't know. I like that. Don't get me wrong. It's not like I don't like freaking Ron Williams' version. It was good, but I like this one too. For, you know, because I don't know. I don't know why. I just like that. I, out of the two, I like that one, and I do like Robin Williams' one. But Robin Williams' one is the first thing I listen to, so I do, in fact, love that one a little bit more than this one. So, see you guys later. Just wanted to sing those two versions. See you guys later.